Hey there, back in the shop once more, and today we're approaching the end of at least the build of the body here. I've got this sanded up to 320 grit, and I just wet it down to raise the grain. I'm going to give it one more final pass of sanding up to 320 grit once more, and then hopefully later today I will start staining it with my black burst using crimson stunning stains. I'm going to start out once I've sanded it. I'm going to do a test of my finish design on a little bit of offcut here to make sure I've got the technique down before I start staining the actual body. So here we go. We'll be right back. here's our progress from today's first attempt at using crimson stunning stains. I think I got the effect I was going for, which apparently is some sort of faux flaming, which I like a lot. Here's the back. I'm gonna let this dry out for a little while longer and then chalk this guy up to start applying many, many coats of clear clear lacquer. So yeah, pretty stoked with how it's looking and really excited to see what it looks like under finish. So more soon, I think. Cover your butt. Last and final coat of lacquer has been applied. That's 20 light coats of lacquer. Not sanded yet, but I'll do that soon. It's been pretty shiny. Gonna get rid of the orange peel when I do a wet sand up to 1500 or 2000, I think. So got two coats of lacquer on this cover here, which is already getting dusty. I need to deal with that. That's gonna look nice. We'll be right back.
so it's time to take out this old nut and replace it with this nice new black tusk nut. So as you can see here, I've traced the shape and outline of the original nut onto the new tusk nut as a guideline. Cut that into it with a scalpel, and I'm gonna sand this into shape to match the original nut. And once it's time for setup, I'll cut the slots appropriately once the fretting is done. So I've shaped this nut down to the appropriate size, and it's now fit up to look pretty nice right in this neck. I think the string spacing is gonna work out okay. I'm gonna put a drop of super glue in there and call it good, I think. Maybe the teeniest, tiniest drop.